Deepak Singh or M Zee Bella was announced the winner of MTV Hustle Season 1. The one-of-kind rap reality series had judges Raftaar, Nucleya and Raja Kumari. Lucknow-based M Zee Bella took home the trophy and other finalists including Kolkata's EPR, Amritsar boy RCR, Delhi-based King and Bihari babu Shloka. The course of the show, M Zee Bella impressed the judge and audience alike with his portrait, touch, emotional and powerful writing. On the winning MTV Hustler, he said, "It was an incredible experience. I am very happy to win the title of MTV Hustler. I had few dreams that I wanted to conquer. I dedicated this win to my mother because he was a poet and never got the platform. I have always given a portrait film to my rap." M Zee Bella originally belonged from Dehradun, Uttarakhand. He has been very fond of rap music since childhood. While studying for college, he decided to pursue a career in rap music. He joined a rap group, Da Desi Toli. He learned the art of rap in this group. In 2019, he got chance to his talent in the television show MTV Hustler.